morning, everyone, and thanks a million for coming out to live with you tonight. And I figured you'd lovely welcome there for Mike, great mate Marvin and Dylan, so thank you. And I hope you enjoy your night's dancing. We're starting off with the Kilfenora set, so we'd love to see you all at Kilfenora. very much. And again, just checking, are we loud enough down the back? Is it okay? And if we're too loud, please let us know. We change. Okay, third figure of the Kilfenora. Here we go. Thank you.
Thank you.
perhaps I need to call the viewers on this one. As the viewers call it, Cúchulainn set.
After it, and the last one has a house. So that's the start to finish. Circle swing, last one. Circle, no house, but a house at the end. Right, but I'll shout it in between anyway. So, first figure is a little bit like the second figure of merchant. So, everybody circle in and out, everybody swing. First top couple show, first top couple do the piece you do in the second figure of the merchant. Dance in, pull her towards you, face out, pull her towards you. Everybody just swing in your own place. First side, start the show from their own place. And do the same. So all it is the second piece of the merchant. And when everyone's done, circle in and out and spread. Right? That's the first figure. And then the four of you do the back to back. And just remember, everybody goes to the right. So the first time the ladies go down the centre, everyone go to the right, and then the gents go down the centre. And you're reversing. So, and then straight into the plain chain, same chain as you do in the plain sit. And at the end of the chain, into a basket in the middle. Just tops and top swing. And then sides do it. So just remember, you keep facing the way you are when you're doing the back-to-back. A bit like the white column back-to-back. Except it's the two men that are doing it, and the two women are the four. Right, and finish with circle and swing. Right, here we go, second figure. And that'll be the hard figure out of the way.
Thank you.
Connemara. And first top couple show inside with crossed hands, same as it would in the Connemara. And then everybody face your partner and step it out for 8 bars. Everybody swing for 8 bars. First side couple again on the left, they show with the crossed hands. Everyone face, everyone step it out for 8 bars. Everybody swing, Kilo hold. Second tops, second sides. Okay? And then start until Kilo hold swing to finish.
Thank you.
Beach. Thanks again for that compliment set. And also we thank Sergio Fiora for calling. Thanks, Fiora. Wait your next set just a few moments, and your next set is going to be the merchant set. Thank you. much. Thanks for dancing the merchant set. Keep a breath there for a moment. Back to very shortly. Good job, guys. And here next up will be the Cashel set. But now, just before the Cashel set, we're going to get Sinead Murphy up here to speak. She's going to tell you about the project she has coming up. So we're going to hand you over to Sinead. If you give her your best attention for her.
Provides help to families who are dealing with a financial crisis while caring for a seriously sick child. We will be holding a fundraising raffle for the foundation tonight. Tickets will be on sale during the tea break at the usual price of 3 strips for a fiver. We have lots of extra prizes tonight. Your support will be greatly appreciated. Thank you.
Thank you very much to Sinead, and we wish Sinead the very best of luck. And there'll be tickets on sale there during the break. And Sinead said, loads of lovely prizes up here. So we'll dance on the Cashel set.
Thank you.
much indeed. Thanks for dancing. Cash and Sid, wait for the pocket is boiled. And Shanine has tickets on sale from the raffle. So we'll be back here in about 15 minutes or so. Enjoy your couple of the goodies. There for everybody that looked after the lovely tea and refreshments. Thanks a million. Thanks to everyone that supported the raffle there. We'll be back in action in a moment. Just before we get back in action, Jack might play a tune there with Tom Gamichi. He's only 9, he's learning a box, so he might play a tune. Thank you. Thanks a million. Thank you very much indeed, Miss Jack. Right, we're back in action with the great set. I have to see one of dancing. Great set.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ladies, is it you short anyway? Your right side's full. Back up the foot. So you know the main objects there.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thanks for dancing the Ballyvourney jig set. And we'll be back to you shortly with your next set. Right, we're going to have the raffle now, so if you get out your tickets, we're going to head you over to Adele and to Sinead to do the raffle.
In my van. Timmy Wolf has his end of season Katie as well, and that's from 3 to 6 on Sunday the 28th. And our next Katie here in Milford, the last one before we finish up for the summer, is on Saturday the 25th of May, and that'll be Donny Nolan that night at 9 o'clock. And not to forget, Ger Ken have their new CD, Gorgeous Like It's Cured, available as well if anyone would like it tonight. Midtown Malibay, the 26th of April. Shreve Octave Kelly Band. Thank you very much. Midtown Malibay, thanks for being there. Right, we're at the tickets ready, so. Perfect. Right, so the first one is the orange colour ticket, 701 to 705. So the orange, everyone has the same three colours, so we'll have to look all the time. 701 to 705 on orange. I might keep going because there's a lot of them too, so I'll just keep going on to the next one. Orange, 316 to 320. So orange, 316 to 320. That's it? Yeah. Here we should start to notice. The green colour. 51 to 55 on the green. Green, 51 to 55. That's it? Yep, off we go. We have the brownie colour ticket, 61 to 65. Your middle colour ticket, 61 to 65, the brownie colour. So the brownie colour, 61 to 65. I'll keep calling and go back to that again. The orange, 741 to 745. The orange, 741 to 745. The brown colour, 361 to 365. The brown, 361 to 365. Yeah, Aileen Healy, is that one? She's not here. Aileen Mary. Okay, the orange colour, 621 to 625. Orange, 621 to 625. Great, well done, Anne. The green colour, 11 to 15. Green, 11 to 15, brilliant. You go to Mary, thanks, Mary. That's great, John, thank you. The brown, 36 to 40. Brown, 36 to 40. Brown, 36 to 40. 40 there. The orange, 691 to 695. The orange, 691 to 695. Brilliant, it's in front of you. Thank you. Green, 351 to 355. Thank you. Next, the orange colour, 346 to 350. Orange, 346 to 350. We have a winner, thank you. Is it? Okay, a few more Marys for me, a few more tickets for me now. Right, brown colour, 691 to 695. Brown, 691 to 695. Well done. Next, orange, 311 to 315. Orange, 311 to 315. I think we have the winner there. Orange again. 856 to 860. Yeah.
you very much, and wish you Sinead the very best of luck on the trip. Of course, please. Okay, we're back in action there with the Claddagh set. Thank you. that subject. That is it. Ready, start. Your last set of the night, which is going to be the Connemara set. And we might play waltz and quickstep at the end if you want, if you wish to do so, seems we didn't play one earlier. If you want, go ahead. Services. dancing, and thanks for coming along. Great to see such a fine crowd here in Milford. And a big thanks to all the gang, to Mary, Norm, and Adele, to Mike, and to Sinead as well. Best of luck, Sinead. So we're going to have Maggie in the woods. We'll have a short waltz and a short quick step, and we'll have all on the Ian. And Jack might join in for all on the Ian as well. And we have a few CDs here, they're £10 each. If you want to buy one, and if you don't, that's okay too. So, going to be in Mahogriff. I'm at 5 next Friday night. Looking forward to that. Half-night start for me, so I'll be there a good time, and I'll be there for the lovely club as well. And thanks for the lovely food here tonight as well in Milford. I'm sure I'll see you. Safe journey home, and a safe and a happy weekend. Going to be in Mahogriff. Here we go, Maggie in the woods. Give us the hand, dance a short waltz and quick step if you feel like it.
Thank you.
Thanks a million. Good night, brothers. Stay in touch with you.